this episode, we're checking out a great way to lock up a bicycle, motorcycle, or really anything that you need to secure. This chain lock features a 5-digit customizable code which features 10 digits on each ring, creating 100,000 different combinations. Having 5 digits as opposed to only 4 on similar locks makes this lock much harder to crack. Another benefit of a combination lock is, of course, no keys. You'll never be left stranded because you lost or forgot the key to your lock, as long as you can remember the code, that is. As there's no way to open the lock without the code, I would highly recommend picking something you'll remember easily. The dial is large and feels very smooth to operate. The nearly 3-foot chain is covered in a protective cloth sleeve, so it won't scratch whatever you're trying to lock up. It also has the added benefit of guarding against the chain rusting as well. The chain is made of 1/4-inch alloy steel that is cut, drill, and tech resistant. Of course, no lock is completely theft-proof, but this particular lock should deter most would-be thieves. But as I said in the beginning, this device isn't just for bicycles. As I mentioned before, this could be used to secure a motorcycle as well. But beyond those two examples, there are tons of applications such as gates, doors, fences, grills, toolboxes, really the list goes on. Really anything that you can wrap the chain around can be secured with this lock. Right now, this versatile lock is priced around $16, which I think is a great deal for what you're getting. So guys, if you are looking for a lock like this, I really think you can't go wrong with this. Right now it's priced around $16, which is really affordable. And compared to other ones that, I don't know about you, but that I've seen, what I like most is this really smooth dial. It seems like a little thing until you use it. A lot of these bike locks, you all know what the ones I'm talking about, the dials are like really clunky and they feel kind of cheap, whereas this one feels really nice. I mean, it's nice and smooth, has a nice satisfying click, really easy to use, a little bit larger than some you might see like at the big box stores. So I do like that. I also like how easy it is to set your own combination. It's really not a big deal at all. And you don't need to keep the instructions. It's really easy to remember how to do it. And it's pretty tamper resistant. Nobody's really gonna get through this unless they're really on a mission. And then the last thing that I like is that it's wrapped in this cloth, which again seems like kind of a small detail, but what that means it's not gonna scratch up like your bike, or you could even use this like on a motorcycle, wrap this around one of your wheels, make it a lot harder to steal, but it's not gonna scratch up chrome or paint or anything like that. So a lot of really small details that overall add up to a really cool product. And if you wanna learn more about it, you can find it in the link down in the description. What I wanna know from you guys is, what do you think about this? Are you gonna pick one up? Let everybody know down in the comments. If you guys have any other comments or questions, please do leave them down below. I try to get to every single one. If you'd like to get in touch, my social media links are down in the description as well. And please consider leaving the video a thumbs up and hitting that subscribe button. Pretty easy and free ways to help support the channel. That's all I've got for you this time, guys. I'm Zach. This is Slick Reviews, and I'll see you in the next video. Hey, thanks for watching. Make sure to drop a comment down below and give the video a thumbs up. Here's some other videos that I think you'll really like. Make sure to subscribe to the channel so you don't miss any future videos, and I'm on Facebook and Twitter as well. See you at the next one.